I found a note from Vidinos in your apartment. Should I be concerned?
I thought I'd thrown that pile of bluster away. Just ignore it. Vidinos was afraid you'd do exactly what you did. No point bringing up the past now.